Firstly, wipe the star surface using a primer wipe to promote the bonding with the 3M tape. Then, peel off all the 3M tape backing on the back of the star trim. Finally, gently press the trim against the stock emblem and you'll notice the entire chrome star was deleted in this case.